A reading from the book of Amos. Amaziah, priest of Bethel, said to Amos, "Off with you, visionary, flee to the land of Judah. There earn your bread by prophesying, but never again prophesy in Bethel. For it is the king's sanctuary and the royal temple." Amos answered Amaziah, "I was no prophet, nor have I belonged to a company of prophets. I was a shepherd and the dresser of sycamores. The Lord took me from following the flock and said to me, 'Go, prophesy to my people Israel.'" The word of the Lord. Thanks be to God.